Okay, I'm having a little bit of a crisis of philosophies, you might say. I feel that I land on the side of being a conservative. I looked up liberal and left, right, socialist, and these different ones, and I think there seems to be some validity to, more validity to some than others. I will give each a little of their due. But I land as a conservative. And a lot of people would say that if you're conservative these days, you can't be also believe in science. You must be some kind of a, I don't know, a rube who doesn't, believe in science or medicine or vaccines or things like that. As a conservative, I believe in God, family, and private ownership, being able to be free to try to do what you. To do your best. So I think that's what a conservative is. I also believe in science. So I'm also a owner of a lab, pit lab mix, who I've been walking around a yard for the last year plus, being dragged around a yard for the last year plus in the woods, up the hill, in the mud. And a little while ago, about a month and a half, he pulled me over some rocks into a stone patio, scrape my knees, scrape my hands, and hit my hands so much hard on the rock that it instantly got blood under my nail. And so anyway, at this point, the nail's getting ready to come off. It's like 75% off. There's still some left, and I'm not the kind of person who's gonna rip that off. It seems like it's not gonna heal well. Plus, it might rip off the new nail. So anyway, put a bandage on. So here's my quibble with science. I'm beginning to wonder if we actually landed on the moon. Because if we have the technology to land on the moon, I want to know why I can't put a bandage on this finger and it lasts more than a day and a half. If I wash my hands multiple times a day, it's already starting to come off. Gosh forbid if I have to try, if I try to take a shower, I'm liable to lose it down the drain. If you do almost anything, this thing starts to come off. So there's my problem. I can't, on the one hand, say I've always believed that we've landed on the moon and be satisfied with that explanation that we have that kind of technology. But yet, we haven't come up with a bandage that will stay on your finger for like a week without coming off. Is there one out there? I don't believe it. So anyway, there's my quibble of the day. Why are bandages so ridiculously lame? There you go.